9:30 here at night. We started at 8:30 this morning, and we've come about 35 kilometres. We're about 29 kilometres from Hill 660, and we've had everything today. God, it's been exciting. So we've been pulling each other out of knee-deep pools of slush, wading across melt rivers. We've been navigating around huge pools of water, so lakes of melt water, and through huge crevasse fields. Some of them pretty precarious, very thin snow bridges with snow falling away from underneath our feet. So it looks like tomorrow might be our last day if we can make good time and get out of here. So we'll just have to see.